So the dip itself turned out well. The only part of this process that I haven't shown you guys is the actual rinsing, because obviously water and a camera, it's just not a very good combination. But I'm very happy with the way these things turned out. I got the rest of the residue from the film rinsed off of them and let them dry overnight so that dip and base coat could harden up really nice before clear. And that's going to be the next step. So I don't know how much of that I'm going to be able to film. Again, I don't want to get overspray all over the camera. So at this point, I'm ready to go ahead and mix up my candy red clear, and I think it's going to be a great way to finish this thing off. Alright my friends, well, I got the red clear on Chris's valve cover. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys are interested, I can do another one that's a little bit more in-depth with each step, but I figured a good time lapse would be a great introduction to the hydrodipping that I do. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel if you don't mind doing so. And I think that's about it, guys. Have a great rest of your day. Thanks for watching.